up, you guys? It's PokeGirl7 here, and today we're actually on our way over to Abingdon, Virginia to do a Defense Form Deoxys raid. So my friend Tslayers, you guys might actually know him, he's a Pokemon Go YouTuber as well. He actually invited me to a Defense Form Deoxys raid at the last minute, guys. Defense Form Deoxys is no longer going to be in the game after this. All of the EX raid passes that are coming out from now on are going to be for the speed form of Deoxys. So we actually waited to the last minute to get this defense form because I don't have it yet in the Pokedex and neither does Tslayer. So we're both going to be getting that today, and I'm really excited to go see Thomas as well. We are going to Virginia, like I said, but it's actually not that far away from home. Even though we live in Tennessee, it's just like an hour drive from home. So yeah, we're going to head that way and do that raid. And luckily, I'm actually getting a defense form Deoxys. I really thought I wasn't going to get one. There's not many EX raid gyms nearby. So thank you so much to Tslayers for inviting us to this raid. But I guess let's head that way. Hi. And the Deoxys raid has begun. So we actually have a full raid party of 20 people here at this raid. It's looking like there's a really big community for Pokemon Go here in Abingdon. It's a lot better than at home in Greenville, and we don't even have an EX raid gym in Greenville. So this place is perfect. There's plenty of people here. Now this is the defense form, so it takes a little bit more time to take down than my last Deoxys, which was the attack form. That one was super easy to take down. This one's a little bit more difficult, but we should be able to do it. And guys, we're actually looking for the CP of $12.99 on this Deoxys, and that's gonna be 100%. So hopefully we can get a good one today. Honestly, I'm just excited to have the defense form in the Pokedex. And then I guess next up, we can try to get the speed form, which is out now. I think the speed form is like my favorite out of all of the Deoxys forms. So I'm excited to try to get that one. And guys, I actually did not get the normal form of Deoxys whenever it was out. So somehow I gotta make up for that. Maybe I can trade with somebody for one of those or something. But we're doing pretty good damage on this Deoxys. We should have it down in no time, and then hopefully we get one with pretty good IVs. So Thomas, the CP we're looking for is $12.99 for the 100%. So will you do the honors in checking for me?
Alright,
let's screen's see. Really dark here in the bright sun. And what's it gonna be? He's goofy looking. $12.72. That's actually not that bad. Wow, defense form looks really weird, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
I guess let's see if we can catch it. Did you catch yours already?
Yes, mine was $12.91.
What? That's so close. Oh, that's awesome.
I was shocked.
Okay, we gotta be careful. We have 12 balls here. Should I go for the excellent throw or the great throw?
I'll just maybe go for the great. I caught mine on 2 balls.
Okay, so wait for the attack and go. And that was a really bad throw. No, we have 12 balls though. I should be able to get it.
Oh yeah.
And one shake. 2 shake, 3 shake, we got it on the first try. Yay, my defense form. Shout out to Thomas for inviting me here, guys. It was so cool of you to help me out to get this defense form, so thank you.
Hey,
and
no problem.
That one has a perfect attack and defense, so that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, your boy's got his free taco. Taco hype. Okay guys, so we made it over to the Abingdon Veterans Memorial Park, and this place is actually pretty big. There's a lot of cool Veterans Memorial stuff here, and this is actually a nest. Last time I was here, it was a swine of nest, and this time it is unfortunately a Nosepass nest. So Nosepass is my least favorite Pokemon. I think you guys know that already. And Nosepass can't be shiny, so it's not the best nest to play in today. But there are a lot of Pokestops here and a lot of different spawns, so it's a pretty decent park anyways, and there's a lot of really cool stuff to look at here. Hey guys, we're gonna do an Alolan Raichu shiny check. Are you ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, and no shiny for me, none for you.
Aw,
too bad, so sad. So we just did another Alolan Raichu raid and we're both gonna shiny check it at the same time. Are you ready?
Ready, let's
3, 2, 1, shiny check. And no shiny for me. Aw, no shiny for you. Too bad. Mine's actually $12.79. That's the same CP as last time. What's yours?
$12.65.
Nice. And on our last raid, he got a 98% Alolan Raichu, which was awesome.
I did.
But no shiny, so oh well. So we just completed a Kyogre raid and now we're gonna see if we can get the shiny. I've actually never had a shiny Kyogre before. So hopefully Thomas is my good luck charm. Let's go ahead and do the Kyogre shiny check. And no shiny on that one. What's the CP on that? 2291. That is not very good at all. So I guess let's see if Thomas gets one.
Nope. No shiny.
Oh, you didn't get one?
Nope.
Oh no.
2299.
Too bad. So sad. Yeah. No pink well for us today, but maybe we can hit up another raid and try again. So now we're over here at the Creeper Trail. I know it's kind of a weird name, but it's a really pretty place. There's like an awesome bridge and a bunch of pretty nature, and I'm sure there's more to see even after this. So it's a really cool place for AR photos. Okay guys, so we're actually doing something really special. We're gonna do a special trade. Thomas is gonna give me a shiny Squirtle with the sunglasses from Squirtle Community Day. I never got one, and how many did you get on Community Day?
I think I got like 4 or 5 shiny.
That's crazy. Like everybody around me kept getting the shiny Squirtles with the glasses, and I never got one. So he's gonna make up for it and give you one today. And what do you want in return?
See, maybe shiny Murkrow?
Shiny Murkrow. Yeah. Okay, I think we're gonna give him a shiny. Yeah, I have a few shiny Murkrows. I've caught a lot, honestly, like way too many at this point. So I think I'm gonna give him a spare one. I think I've caught 4 in the past. So I guess we're gonna do that. We're gonna give him one of our shiny Murkrows for the Squirtle with sunglasses. There it is. Yep. It's only 1600 Stardust.
That's awesome.
Why is it so cheap? Do you have a Murkrow already?
Yes.
Okay, so it's, I don't have a shiny Squirtle with glasses, but it probably counts as a regular shiny Squirtle. Mm-hmm. And then he has the Murkrow. So it's really cheap to do this awesome trade. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. I hope we get a lucky.
Lucky? That'd be amazing. With sunglasses?
That would be awesome. That'd be wild. I bet not that many people have that.
No, probably not.
Hey, I'm excited. So you just need another Murkrow to evolve, right?
Then I'll have 2.
I've got 4. I always get those dang shinies. I'm kind of tired of getting the same one over and over. Come on, lucky. No, but it's still awesome. Yep. That's still so cool to have a shiny Squirtle. Decent IVs.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty good. I'll take it. Thank you so much.
Hey, no problem.
Awesome. So we actually just got out of the movie theater. We saw Toy Story 4, and it was such a good movie. Wasn't it cute?
Oh, it was great. It was great.
It was really funny. We laughed like the whole time. It was awesome. And hubby watched it too. What do you think?
Hey.
You think it was a good movie?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It was awesome. It was really funny, but we're kind of ready to go home for the night. It's getting a little bit late. It's about to get dark, but I just want to say thank you so much for inviting us today.
Welcome. No problem.
It was a lot of fun, especially getting that Defense Deoxys for the last minute. So thank you for having us.
Hey, no problem.
It's always a pleasure.
Always is.
That movie was really funny. I definitely recommend it, guys.
Yes, definitely. 100%. Need to watch it.
Bye, Thomas.
Bye.
Okay guys, so we're on our way home now and a news pop-up actually showed up in the game today. And I wanted to keep you guys updated on a few things just because I didn't really talk about it in a previous video for some reason. So this is actually for the month of July and the field research and the new Spinda and all of that thing. So starting on July 1st and ending on September 1st, we're actually getting some new research breakthrough Pokemon. So from July 1st to September 1st, we're actually gonna have Latios, Latios, Kyogre, and Groudon in the research breakthrough boxes. So Ho-Oh and Lugia are leaving the boxes for now. Latios and Latios are staying, and we're getting Kyogre and Groudon. So that's another chance to get a shiny Kyogre or Groudon, and hopefully I get one of those. Somehow I don't have the shiny of either of those yet. So I thought I would keep you guys updated on that. And we're actually getting a new Spinda on July 1st in field research. It's gonna have a new pattern, but that's not all. Spinda is actually going to be released as shiny for the first time ever in Pokemon Go. So if you get a Spinda field research task, it does have a chance of being shiny. It's a really cool shiny and I'm really excited about that. But I just thought I would keep you guys updated on everything. And also the EX raids have been updated, like I said before. The speed form of Deoxys is now coming from the EX raid passes that you get. So just keep that in mind. But I just wanted to keep you guys updated on everything. I feel like I haven't really done a lot of Pokemon Go news lately. So I thought that would be a cool way to close off this video. So guys, today was awesome. It was really fun hanging out with Tslayers. And honestly, having that shiny Squirtle is amazing. Let's go admire it for a second. We got that beautiful shiny Squirtle with the sunglasses. And this one's really cool. I'm so happy I got this one. It's okay that it didn't turn out lucky. I love it anyways. And also, you guys did not see this on camera, but we actually filmed this in Tslayers' video, so go watch it on his channel. We actually ended up getting a shiny Typhlosion. I'm sorry, a lucky Typhlosion. Here it is. We got a lucky Typhlosion. So go watch Thomas's video. He does really good videos, and I think you guys should check him out. Go subscribe while you're there. He's awesome. I'll put the link to his channel in the description down below. But anyways, guys, I guess we're gonna head home. It is pouring down rain. Hopefully we get home soon before it's really bad. But I guess we're gonna go ahead and wrap up this video right here. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure you smash that like button. Hey, subscribe if you're new to the channel to join my Gengar gang. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.